Hi, this is Gabby. This is my 216, and I woke up at 5:30 this morning to get my hair done, and I'm feeling all nervous and scared. I don't know what I'm gonna do today. A lot of my family is coming out of town, and I hope today is gonna go amazing because it's like once in a lifetime. I'm so scared.
You should have been there. You should have burst the door with that baby I'm right here smile, and it would have felt like a million little shining stars just aligned, and I would have been so happy. Christmas lights glisten, I got my eye on the door, just waiting for you to walk in. But the time is ticking, people ask me how I've been as I come back through my memory, how you said you'd be here. You said you'd be
Gordo, Johnny, Anaí, Julissa, Lupita, Ramon, Tyler, Priscilla, Nathan, Justin, Caesar, and Terry, and the best, my cousin Inito, of course, my chambalan. Of course, they're horrible. They were bad at practice, they would never listen, but you know what? It's all worth it at the end.
I try not to fall apart, and this sinking feeling starts as I say hopelessly, he said he'd be here.
And I'm ready to have fun.
Yeah.
Ready to dance my butt off.